Changing your St. John's University multi-factor authentication can be done at any time via the SignOn Portal. This portal can be accessed at any time from your preferred web browser on your computer, mobile phone, and tablet. First, open your browser of choice. In this example, we're using Google Chrome. Navigate to signon.stjohns.edu in your browser. Here, you'll see the familiar sign-in page asking for your username and password. For employees and faculty, enter your full St. John's University email address into the username field. For students, you'll need to enter your full student email address with the @my.stjohns.edu domain in the username field. Next, you'll enter your password into the password field. Once you've entered both your username and password, click the blue sign-in button. You may be prompted by Okta to verify your identity by one of the authentication methods you set up previously. In this case, Okta is requesting to send a push notification to the mobile phone with the Okta Verify app installed and configured. You can switch which multi-factor authentication method to use by clicking the drop-down arrow here. And if you no longer have access to any multi-factor authentication methods because you got a new phone or a new phone number, you will have to contact the IT Help Desk at 718-990-5000. Hours of operation are Monday through Friday, 7:30 a.m. to 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Otherwise, click the Push Send button in the browser. A notification will be sent to the app asking to verify this sign-in attempt. You can confirm this by selecting the Yes, It's Me button on your mobile phone. Once you have confirmed using one of your authentication methods, you'll be taken into your sign-on account. Once signed in, click your name in the upper right corner of the screen, then click Settings from the dropdown. You'll be taken to your profile within Okta. Here, click the Edit Profile button located at the top right of the page. For security reasons, you'll be asked to enter your password one more time. Please enter your password and then click the Verify button. Okta will ask you to verify your identity using one of the authentication methods you set up previously. Like before, Okta is requesting to send a push notification to the mobile phone with the Okta Verify app installed and configured. Like you may have done previously, click the Send Push button in the browser and confirm on your mobile phone. Once verified, the page will refresh, allowing you to make changes to your profile. Scroll down and locate the Extra Verification area. Select the Remove button on the security option you'd like to update. You'll be prompted to confirm your removal. Click Yes. Now, select Setup on the security option you'd like to set up. In this example, we'll be setting up SMS authentication. You'll be redirected to the Setup Multi-Factor Authentication page, and here, click Setup to start the process. Verify your country is set correctly from the drop-down menu. Enter your phone number and click the Send Code button. Check your text messages for a verification code and enter the code into the Enter Code box. Click on the Verify button and you'll be redirected back to your profile page. You have successfully updated your multi-factor authentication methods.